So, wisdom, nature, if the mind is good quality, feeling is good, craving is dense. You can know about the good quality of nature of the quality of mind. Feeling tell you, wholesome and unwholesome, you can feel. If your curiosity too much, you agitate, right? If a little bit curiosity, the mind is more powerful. There's a mind needs and mind quality different. One thing, the craving of the one, wisdom of the one, but different. Craving one because they think this is good, that's why craving one. Wisdom understand is good, that's why it works. Different. And craving one cannot get it, immediately angry. Wisdom is one thing. If you cannot get what he get it, he's not angry. He continues learning. So quality of mind is different. So you need to know about how you feel. Feeling is mental state is also you need to check. Wholesome quality, how do you feel? And wholesome quality, how do you feel?